So, Gurinder, pretty historic day for Australian cricket today.
Yes, very historic. The new initiative, you know, giving the two sort of rookie contracts to any players that, or anyone pretty much. So, yeah, that's very good.
Imagine you would have been a pretty excited kid if you found out this was available when you were growing up.
Of course, and I'll be down there training as hard as I could, trying to show off my skills to all the coaches and the other players, just trying to try and get a little gig and get a rookie, and someone goes down and I might be playing in a game.
When you were coming through the system, did you think that these opportunities existed? I mean, you obviously came up through a junior club.
I didn't know how the stuff at the top worked, really. You know, just playing my local under 15, 16 stuff just for my local club. So, once you get sort of in the system, you know how it works, and yeah, it's an amazing system.
And was it pretty diverse group of cricketers that you grew up playing with?
I think we only had one Australian kid in our under 15s team. So I thought some of those boys will be where I am now, if not a bit further. But not to be. So hopefully one of those kids can maybe sneak one of these rookie contracts and restart their cricket career.
Thunder boy's looking pretty good for this year. Signed the Huss. He's going to be massive, and some other signings are coming up. It's looking pretty good for this season.
Yeah, Chandigarh is just over there. I was just talking to him before. So he's talking it up. So I think it should be very good. I reckon a lot better than last year. So hopefully we can start off with a couple of wins and then roll on from there and provide a bit of a shock in the tournament, as you could say.
And the Big G took out the Steve Waugh medal last year, so hopefully that'll give you a lot of confidence going out to impress the fans at ANZ Stadium.
Yeah, hopefully. You know, it's always trying to get some wickets, but sometimes it doesn't happen. So hopefully this year, you know, the team clicks, everyone gels together, and I can get some wickets personally and the team can get some victories.
Okay, thanks for spending time with us today, and good luck with the rest of the season.
Thank you very much.